looks like they're developing an interchange right by the school. This is how they must be trying to hook it straight onto the road to Aburi. Yeah, that's what I was saying before. I think you had to turn left, then right, then it sort of went around.
That is what you have to do.
Have you been up here since they started building the bridge?
Yeah. Remember I came for a wedding around this area.
Okay.
Then we return from here.
Yep. Better once that's open.
My hand.
See, this is the hostel that's at the edge of the uni. The last time I came up this way, I just went straight by mistake.
Mm-hmm. When was that?
Oh. 2009.
Okay.
And then I ended up at Hacho.
Yeah. Mm.
And then took the old road, which was terrible. Do I turn here?
Turn, go straight.
Go straight.
Well, let me see. I think we go here. Yeah, turn this way.
Yeah.
This So one way or back.
Yeah. I remember how last time I came this way I had to do a whole series of strange turns and when they get that bridge open it's gonna be this is a Kufur road or a Mills road?
This is the Kufur's road.
Kufur's road?
Yeah, because the project was started before NDC came into power.
Tell you what, it looks like it's going to be a big road when it's finished.
Yeah.
I'm glad the road's just going to go straight from University of Ghana. That turn, I always wondered why they just didn't build a bridge or something. But it's now. place out near where your dad's got his property.
No, it's down.
Before we get to the completed part of the road. This might be it up here.
Sorry,
where's the Valley View University?
It's on the road to Dodoa, where we put
where I was going to be heading.
Yeah. have a nice road leading to my hometown.
But this is like the one that I think I was telling you about in Adelaide, where it used to be this big bend and all these trucks used to come unstuck and all this. And then after years and years of driving this road, they finally decided they're going to blast through the mountain. So now what used to take like half an hour or something takes like 2 minutes. You just go through the mountain. There's a tunnel.
That's the Pedrasi Lodge.
Yeah.
the hotel matilda did her national service. Little Inca.
Okay. Would she have to come up here all the time?
No, she was given a room. With the hotel promise. That's a brick girl screen.
Yeah, I think there's a footbridge in the middle, isn't there?
Yeah, and there is.